live from our brand new studios, you have connected with the Friday Funnies. Well, another exciting week began with an event that happens only once every 4 years. I'm referring, of course, to Leap Day. Leap Day, February 29th. This is a day dedicated to leaping, jumping, and hopping. So when I woke up, I hopped out of bed, I jumped into the bathroom, and I leapt to the conclusion that there was toilet paper already in there. Thank goodness this event only happens once every 4 years. It was also a big week for the presidential election process, which also thankfully only happens once every 4 years. You know, Super Tuesday came and went, and on behalf of all Americans, let me just say, okay, we get it. It was a big prank. You fooled us. I wish. Unfortunately, the results on Tuesday are no prank, and it looks like the candidates in November will be Clinton and Trump. This, of course, is based on the assumptions that Hillary will not be behind bars by November and that the Republican Party hasn't killed Trump. All I know is that out of 320 million citizens in this country, these are the best two we could come up with. This country is in big trouble. Where is Ross Perot when you really need him, huh? Well, since today is March 4th, I say we march forth toward the Friday Funnies. A new company in Seattle allows you to choose your steak while the cow is still alive. CrowdCow.com is a company that allows buyers to purchase meat from a specific cow in a particular ranch. The cow is then sold in 50-block shares, and when all the shares have been sold, the cow is slaughtered and you get your steaks. Wait till PETA finds out about this, huh? I picture those poor cows out in the field with their bodies proportioned into 50 sections, pretty much with a magic marker. Then the buyers put their names in those squares, just like at a football pool. And then, you know, firstly, I think this is a torture to the animals. They look at each other and say, "Geez, Harry, you only got two more squares to fill in. It was nice knowing you." Sometimes you can't fight fire with fire, and you have to rely on resourcefulness. Megan Holt is a woman from Seattle. Seattle this week apparently is taking Florida's place. But she likes to order items online and have them delivered to her home. Unfortunately, a lot of the times when the packages are delivered, they are stolen off of her porch. So she wanted to catch the thief. What she did was she mounted a security camera on her front porch and she left a package there as bait. Now, she didn't want to lose anything valuable, so what she did was she took a box and emptied the contents of her cat's litter box into it, wrapped it up, and put it on the porch. Sure enough, the perpetrator came and made away with that box full of campaign promises and left behind a lovely picture of himself on the security camera. The security video of the poop thief is now trending on YouTube. Scientists in China claim to have developed a way for women to give birth without the need for a man. This is just what China needs, more babies, huh? It's like in vitro fertilization, but no male sperm is used. Instead, they use some kind of artificial semen that they developed in the lab. Hey, what could possibly go wrong with this idea? They claim that in the future, men will no longer be needed for fertilization, but will be kept around to open pickle jars, fix the car, trap mice, and clean the gutters. Men, it's a brave new world. Well, hey, that's it, my friends, for another week. Have a great weekend. Pass these funnies along for everybody to enjoy, and I'll see you back here next Friday.